The human body develops, replaces old cells with new cells, and repairs itself with the help of cells that constantly multiply by dividing. The process begins in the cell nucleus. Identical copies of DNA molecules organize into chromatid pairs within the chromosome structure. These pairs are connected to each other at the chromosome's centromere. In the next steps, spindle fibers attach to the centromeres and the chromatids line up along the cell's midline. The chromatids are then pulled apart, creating two identical sets of chromosomes. A nuclear membrane forms around each of the two identical sets of chromosomes, and eventually the cell cleaves in two, with each daughter cell containing one of the two nuclei. The process through which a cell divides the genetic information within its nucleus into two identical copies within independent nuclei is called mitosis.